What are you doing here?
I'm sure that this
so
looks extra pathetic.
I need a drink. You love me, but no matter
may I help
what you say,
Nick, this from Rosalind's office. Fancy a quick pre-drinks
this
drink.
Is gonna end.
We can trust her, remember?
She's Beatrix.
I'm in this room. Beatrix. I just don't have time right now.
I hope I die first.
Can I help?
What
do you want?
Without you.
Looks like what? I'm intrigued.
Shut up,
and hand over. I trusted you. I cannot believe you told Rosalind. Telling yourself sometimes you have to play the game. Don't. This is not the same. Beatrix.
I have nothing, Stella.
Nothing and nobody. So do not be surprised when I do whatever it takes to survive from you.
You really think you can play both sides, don't you?
I told you I was going to do whatever it took to survive.
Someone dies or
I have no one, Stella. No one in the entire world.
One of us dies.
You had me.
I hope I die first.
This is a trap. Feels like a bit suspicious.
I don't care what it looks like.
We have to do something.
Hate to interrupt a private moment.
You were kidnapped. But it happened a few days ago and I'm safe now.
The only thing that's actually changed is that Beatrix sacrificed herself for nothing.
I hope I die first. I can be love forever, love forever, love forever.